My name is Russ Swift. I'm performing a precision driving display here at Saltburn. It's bollards on a car park and you've got to manoeuvre around them as fast as you can. For the last 30 years I've made a living travelling the world performing displays like this. The background to my activities is a sport called auto testing, which I used to do locally around here. There's some fantastic motor clubs in the area, Hartlepool Motor Club, Whitby Motor Club, and they all organise auto tests several times a year. And it's bollards on a car park and you've got to manoeuvre around them as fast as you can. And I did that for many years, eventually represented the North East and then represented my country and eventually won the British Championship four times and got asked to show off my tricks in public as the British champion, and decided that there was a need for this type of display using the tricks of auto testing. Over the years I've established three world records. We normally do it for the Guinness World Record TV programme. They come to me for ideas, for new ideas, and the first one I set was my trademark manoeuvre really, which is the parallel park, which we came up with for a TV commercial in 1988. It's where you park between two cars, park one behind the other, and I set the Guinness World Record for doing that in the smallest space. And over the years people have broken it and I've won it back. Another manoeuvre is another manoeuvre straight from auto testing, which is the quickest way of changing direction. You've seen it on the movies where a car gets up to maximum speed in reverse and then spins around the forward direction. I set the Guinness World Record for doing that in the narrowest space, and that was probably about 12 years ago now. Another manoeuvre I set was for donuts, which is spinning a car around on the spot, and I set the fastest time to perform 10 donuts in about 15 seconds. We'll be coming up with the different world records in the near future, but I perform regularly for BBC Top Gear and Fifth Gear and lots of TV programmes. Top Gear Live now, which travels all over the world, Australia, America, Africa, and I was absolutely delighted to be invited to come to Saltburn here. This is probably as close as I get to home to do a display, and Saltburn is one of my favourite places. We come here anyway for a trip out, and I can remember climbing Catnab when I was about 4 years old, and going on the lift and playing on the sands here. Love Saltburn, and to come here and see the response and the actual number of people you attracted. I think the organisers deserve a massive round of applause and some massive congratulations for putting an event together on like this, especially when it's actually free.